All right, you guys, we're gonna be doing the incline dumbbell presses, three sets of eight, and we're gonna be controlling the weight, 3 seconds going down, and then blasting back up.
Yeah, so for the presses, find a weight that you can control and not too heavy or not too light, just right in the medium. And then just work those eccentrics, slowly lowering it down. That's gonna help stimulate the muscle and will add, you know, tension throughout the movement. This is the best way to help grow.